shit. That was close.
We probably definitely want to max limit the speed on the motors. I think on the ESCs I can actually program them to...
It'd never go above a certain.
Alright, let's bring it in.
Yeah.